Okay, so this base is the front prongs. So Invisibase strong. And then you got the ITZ rear prongs. Base at the rear, ITZ in the front. Thank you. This one has the Invisi base up front and the ITZ at the back. That's the opposite. This base, I got my ITZ front prongs, my Invisibase back prongs. Okay, with this base right here, man, right here, you're going to be able to just turn them around. took my base, cut off the things and holds the man in place. I took a punch and punched a hole in the middle. Can't remember what size this is, this punch is, because it's not marked. It's one of these punches that the head comes off. It comes in a pack. I got it at Hobby Lobby. After that, took an ITZ base that I wasn't going to use. I took that little dial out. What you do, this little dial has a large end and a small end. You're gonna stick that large end, that small end, through the hole coming from the bottom. Stick that through the hole, and you put a little glue on it. Center your man on top. Let it dry, and you'll have a guy that you can switch from forward to reverse.